Friday, 25th, Memorial weekend. You see the plants there, I think they're growing monstrously. That's the one tomato plant. There's like 14 something. I mean, look at that. I think we at least got an inch. I have to go back and look at the video. See where this one's at. Yeah, 14 if you bent the leaf up. Oh, about 14 inches. This one's a little runtier. We'll call that one. Well, I mean, the one thing is bent over quite a bit, but. And then pickling cucumber, just put that in. Zucchini, don't eat it. I'll attempt to eat it. If not, a bunch of people want to eat it. And this looks like a gypsy pepper. So that's brand new. Jalapeno. We're going to call that, well, 11 inches, give or take. These aren't growing as fast as the tomato ones are. This one looks like it's growing quite a bit. This one. This one's the Anaheim. What do we got? Let's say 11 if you bent the leaf up. This one's the Poblano. That one's at 11. And the green pepper one. This one looks like it's going a little slow. We'll call it 8, maybe 7. Other than that, 13 buckets. I could squeeze, and I got 2 more buckets that I could build. I painted them, they're plugged and ready to go. That's those there. Technically, I could squeeze one more in. I don't know if I want to do that or not. There's room, but I got enough stuff to, like this one, starting to lean a little bit. I'm already gonna have to get it strung up somehow, so. Anyways, that's it, like I said. May 25th, 13 buckets. We'll see how it goes. I only got some more mulch to put down on the ground here too, but that'll have to wait. I'm tired.